So you think you know Gmail? Well, I have 5 productivity hacks that I'm going to show you and bet you're going to love them. The first tip is how we can snooze messages. So in Gmail, what we're going to do is we're going to select a specific message and then we're going to click on snooze. I could even go ahead and pick a date and time if that's more convenient for me. Let's say here on this day at 9 a.m. this would be better for me. It disappears from my inbox, but it'll come back at the specific time. And if I want to have a look at it previously, before that specific time is triggered, I could just go ahead and say snooze, and there you go, there's my message. The next tip is how we can add emojis to labels. So I have this project A label. I click on the 3 dots and I say edit, and now I can edit the name of the label. And what I'll do here in my setup, since I'm on the Mac, I click on show emoji symbols. Maybe let's say it's Halloween, I don't know, you just click here and you save that. And you see now here, the label has changed. It now contains an emoji. The third tip is to change our inbox type. So I'm going to go ahead and click on the gear icon. This will show the quick settings. And down here, we see that this is the default inbox type. And I'm going to choose unread first. Now this is going to trigger a reloading of my inbox. And there you go. You see how now we have a separation between already read messages and our unread messages. The next tip is to create a task which is based upon a Gmail message. So let's say here we receive this request for proposal and I might want to take a note. I have a couple of different options. The first way is to just right click on it and then say add to task. Or I also could do the following. I can just open up my tasks. And by the way, this is my task list. And I can simply drag and drop this into my task list. There you go. Request for proposal. I might want to add some details. Check with designer first. And let's add a due date. Let's say like so. I'm just adding some random time so that you see how this works. There you go. Now, the neat thing about this is I not only have a task here that will remind me at this specific time, I also have a link to this specific message. So when I click on that link, the message opens it. The next tip is how we can hide labels. I don't know about you, but I find that some of these system labels that have been added clutters up my labels section, so I want to do that away. So I can do so by clicking on the gear icon, then on See All Settings. Then over here, I can click on the Labels tab, and here you go, Start. I can hide this and see what happens. There it is, it disappeared. Let me do that again. I click on Show, it reappears. I click on Hide, and it's hidden. I go back to my inbox and looks a bit better now, I'd say. I hope you enjoyed these Gmail productivity hacks. And why don't you go ahead and follow Domestika on the different social media channels. And if you're looking to increase your productivity as a creative by using Google Workspace, well then I have an online course on Domestika that you definitely want to check out.